This morning, a teen is behind bars for a shooting outside a grocery store. Florence police arrested a 16-year-old Thursday for Wednesday's shooting at the IGA on Pamplico Highway and House Springs Road. Luckily, no one was hurt. The teen is facing several weapons charges.